Hello everybody, thank you for joining me back on the Collector Chaos channel. I have a cool video today on the sweet.io NFT marketplace. If you guys aren't familiar with it, it's an interesting website and app with some pretty novel functionality. So we're gonna get into it, show you some of the NFTs I've gotten from there, how to get your own, etc. You can get one free NFT per week by using the Sweet app, so at the end I'll show you guys how to get into that. Now let's jump right into it. So Sweet used to be a music rewards app. The reason I know this is because I had it on my phone back then a few years ago, but recently they've transitioned to more of an NFT and digital collectible space. So since I've been on here for a while, I thought I'd show you guys what it's all about and whether or not it's worth your time. Here we're on the Sweet homepage. Search NFTs at the top, about, blog, help, a couple social buttons there, and your account. And as you can see, they do have a few licenses. First off the bat, the Kia Generative Robo Dog, which is very interesting, but I can also see the Cleveland Cavaliers, which is a little more in line with current NFT offerings. There's a few modules to scroll through here at the top as well. Their Sweet Discord page, the Decades Collection, McLaren Collection, and if we scroll down, they have featured marketplaces, different items on auction. They even have a Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade collection. So some interesting stuff for sure. Let's check out the Kia Robo Dog. A run of 10,000 of these apparently, and they advertise them as no two being alike. This Kia NFT will run you back $20.22. So depending on where you get your NFTs, this could be a low end of the spectrum or more of a mid-tier price, depending on where you purchase your NFTs. Now let's go to my account, Collector Chaos on Sweet, and you can see I have 26 collectibles owned, 11 coins, and 15 cards. Now some of these are pretty cool. Most of them are not licensed, but are original Sweet designs, but I still appreciate them anyway. You can see their information on the chain if you click on them. And all the way down at the bottom here, I have a couple of these out of 1250 CC cards. That Sweet Bot Gold is probably my rarest. So pretty cool. The My Auctions tab will show you what bids you've placed on auctions. I have not done any yet, but that may change. Then there's this Create tab, which apparently you can apply to publish your own NFTs through Sweet. They're advertising cards, coins, video, image, and apparently even 3D models. So that is another service that they do. Pretty interesting. And now I'll show you guys how to collect these NFTs. Let's move over to the Sweet mobile app. So if you have the Sweet mobile app, you'll see in this top left-hand corner, if you've made an account, you have a timer that counts down from 7 days, and now every week when this timer gets to zero and you open the app, they'll gift you a free Sweet NFT. Some of them are actually branded, no big IP or anything, but still there's some variety. Now these can be traded on the app. The UI is a little bit finicky, so I haven't gotten everything to work super smoothly, but maybe you guys will have more luck. After a while of having this app on my phone, I've already accumulated 26 NFTs. You can go and look at the blockchain information on their site, and now I don't know whether or not these will have that much monetary value, if any, in the future. It's still cool to get. Free digital collectibles of any kind are always cool, so that is my vid on the sweet.io marketplace. Let me know what success rate you guys have with this. Thank you so much for watching. Stick around for the next video. Make sure you guys subscribe to the Collector Chaos channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.